Hello children, now we'll see our neighboring countries. Neighboring countries that share land boundaries with India are Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, China, Myanmar, and Sri Lanka. The political map of India, we can see the 28 states and 8 Union Territories. Political and Administrative Divisions. As India is a vast country, for administrative purposes, the country is divided into 28 states and 8 Union Territory. States have their own elected government that are vested with the powers to frame the laws. Union Territories that are administered and controlled directly by the central government. Delhi is the national capital. The states have been formed mainly on the basis of languages. Rajasthan is the largest state and Goa is the smallest state in terms of area. The states are further divided into districts.